Hi, this question has a circuit with an inductor and a resistor, and it says what would be the current at t is equal to 0 and t is equal to infinite. So if you see at t is equal to 0, this inductor will act as an open switch. So there won't be any current in the track which has R1, so only R2 will get current from the battery. Okay, so it will be V by R2. At t is equal to infinite, inductor will act as a closed switch, as a short wire. So we have two resistors R1 and R2 in parallel. So the normal parallel combination will apply. So 1 by R equivalent is 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2, which is equal to R1 R2 by R1 plus R2, and I is equal to V by R. So V by R1 R2 by R1 plus R2 is V R1 plus R2 by R1 R2. So B is the right alternate. Okay, very simple question, and this appeared in 2010 JEE Mains. Thank you.